Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the awards podium of Dr. Fred Silverberg, a Columbia School of Law firm, Emeritus Professor of Class Act Grammar, who will be presenting the medals for the 400 award. Dr. Silverberg received his AP employee in 1958. During his undergraduate years, he was the best graduate captain of the team during the senior season. He has an MD from NYU and served in the Navy during the Vietnam War. After his military service, he pursued an academic career in infectious diseases, serving on the faculties of the University of Washington, UCLA, and also the University of University. Dr. Silverberg still maintains his bachelor's academics and has completed over 30 marathons and finished 5th in his age group at the Ironman and World Championships in Honolulu, Hawaii. Please welcome Dr. Fred Silverberg. Finishing in 7th place, the team from Cornell University, Ben Cantonese, Victor Wow, Michael Robinson, Henry Scott. In 6th place, from Penn, Dylan McHugh, Kyle McHugh, Rhodes Wormsworth, and Alex Porter. Finishing in 5th, from Yale University, Mike Lazarus, Andrew Payne, Mike Dolinsky, and Alan Ferrancho. Finishing 4th for Columbia, Omar Araka, Stanley Wong, David Jackal, and John Wright. Coming 3rd for Princeton, Michael Strand, Frank Galsenigo, Casper Lego, and Madison Wagner. Finishing 2nd for Garvin, James Verhagen, Nate Zupan, Will Dillon, and Zach Gilbert. In a new career record time, the team of Chris Satterley, Chuck Cadis, Oliver Lee, Griffin Schumacher from Harvard University.